Order in the court.
Our son brings his new girlfriend over. Gotta get the house back.
Honey, I'm reading the paper, okay? You can do it yourself. Besides, first of the day, Isaiah 43, 10. You are my witnesses, Chris, you are, and my servant, whom I have chosen. Oh my gosh! Shut that fridge up! Thank you.
Yo, Mom, what's up?
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yes, she's in. She's
in. Oh, she's in. Oh, my God.
Yes.
Okay, what you're saying is like, I'm Jesus, and like I have people who are thirsty, and I got juice, and if I eat that, I'm family.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, okay.
It's like Jesus and Holy Spirit.
Why are you talking Russian? And why are you jumping and talking? You're fringe! And why is there a pig on the dinner table? I mean, really, guys? And why is there a dog?
Ow! You tripped over the power cord! Oh no! No! Now I really do need a new fridge!
It's been 3 days and we still haven't cleaned up this fridge. What are we gonna do with this fridge?
Died, and on the third day he rose again. It's like, we know who it is.